It's Dick. I'm at 202 South Malcolm Drive, Apache Junction. It's a one-story stucco. It's all boarded up, broken windows, front doors open. It does have air conditioners on the roof. It has an asphalt shingle roof in bad shape. A lot of it's lifted up. The inside is just a shambles from what I could see. There's a shed in the back. The trees are overgrown. It must have a fireplace. It has an ember catcher up there. As you can see, the landscaping here is all neglected. Tree limbs down, an overgrown tree. As you can see, a lot of the shingles are lifted up on the roof. House is on a corner, and there's not much to see here. There are a couple of houses that appear to be in good shape, and there are a lot of houses that are pretty junky, and that's just that kind of neighborhood. Get a little bit of everything here. So it's Dick at 202 South Malcolm, Apache Junction.